Welcome back. I'm Gaming. Today we're playing some more Fortnite. And today we're going to try and get Victory Royale. So let's get into the video. I can take a launch pad to circle. Under the IO chests here. I honestly don't get why an IO chest is so OP. I'm gonna take this. It's always good to land on a low loot pump. No! That's not it. That's not it. Yay! My favorite sniper rifle. Watch this. The only downside about this thing is it's a one bullet thing, but it one shots people and you hit them in the head, so. That's good about them. There's so much chests here that it's just hard to not drop here. I probably could have tamed a rat. I want to tame a frog. I'm a frog maniac. I know pretty much everything about frogs. But you have to agree, frogs are adorable. If you don't think that, then you haven't seen a real frog. Now I'm gonna act like this lady's got a chair with her. I can find some more gold. It seems like something that Epic would do. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. I never knew about that NPC. I have found 12. Well, I think I'm gonna stop my hidey ways. Was I gonna have to go? It's too risky. I'm gonna go around here. It's a good place. How does a frog know where the shadow is? Oh my. I saved a shot. Kill shark. Shark bye. Sharky said bye bye. Mama, Sharky said bye bye. I feel guilty about my AR though, knowing that someone out there's got Carnage Mythic. Oh, I just thought of something. What if they're doing Carnage only? Carnage and Pump only? No, I don't want to think about that. There. Okay. I think I'm gonna box up here. This is about time that I would box up in the past. So that's good. Three, two, one, AR, 3, 2, 1, pump, 3, 2, 1, AR. Okay. Did you see how fast I was editing? Oh! Do you have a mythic? Do you have the mythic? They have the mythic! This is the guy with the carnage mythic! I don't know what they were thinking of when they tried to kill me then. Right, guys, I want to show you this. So I might as well go. Calm. Thank you. game because in the previous video we got very close to winning a couple times. So I'm going to turn the game out. See you next time.